Hi, my name is John, and today I'm going to show you the manager system in HeavyJob, specifically around some reporting. So, what you're looking at right now is the HCSS HeavyJob dashboard. And on the left-hand side, I've got my dashboard, I've got project management, I've got my daily digest, and you can read the screen here. I have my easily identifiable navigation items, and then as I click into these navigation items, it brings up more information. So as I'm in the dashboard, I now have access to all of my active projects, and then I can see my cost types down here at the bottom. As I click into these different projects, I can start to get more granular information. So you can see I've got my labor, my equipment, my material, and subcontractor buckets. I have some issues around my equipment. It's identifying that right now with easy to see red numbers here. So as I click into it, now it's going to give me more information on this specific project, including all of my cost codes. So I can look at these cost codes and I can see a snapshot of what's going on. And then I can see the percent complete. So this might be an issue where I had some misreporting, maybe the information didn't come back correctly from the field. I can now drill into this. And then I also have my cost to complete. So this is tracking against the budget that I've created, whether I did the budget in HeavyBid or Excel, or I just went ahead and filled it out inside of the templates inside of HeavyJob. And then I can see what my cost to complete is. When I go into my cost code summary, everybody's got a different way of looking at this. We can establish our different KPIs and the metrics that we want to see at a moment's notice. And when I say you can create your own metrics, I mean it. I've got all of these different items here, and I can create columns, and I can track against all of those columns. Again, all of that information is being fed from the field. So I can see my percent complete for this particular job. I can see my cost codes, and then I've got my cost variance. And once I'm looking at my cost variance, the rest of this just becomes details, and I can start to really drill in and see where I'm making or losing money. As I go into the cost code detail report, if I've got something that's particularly problematic, I can then go and I can see the foreman and whatever the date was of that entry, and then I can actually have a more intelligent conversation about it. To summarize, when looking at the HeavyJob manager system and creating your own custom KPIs, it's going to help you see on a daily basis where your numbers are by cost code so that you can have more intelligent conversations and actually go and speak with the people who are performing the work and finding out what's going on at the ground level. If you have any questions about this feature or how our software can help you take better control of your workflow, call, chat, or request a custom demo on our website. Thanks for watching.